y'all. This is Jim with Sassy Southern Insta Girl, and this is Vlogmas Day 19. And so today, we're going to be doing these Scrabble tile ribbon. It could be ornaments. You could use them for packaging, whatever you want to use it for. Excuse me. You're going to need your ribbon to be at least 7-8 inches. I think 7-8 inches is like the best, because let me show you what happens. So if you go less than this, so if you go like 5/8 inch, there's not going to be any outline, so like you won't be able to see your ribbon. But like if you only have like plain ribbon or whatever, you could get like the baby little ball trim, you know what I'm talking about, the pom-pom trim, and put it like along the edges to like fancy it up. This is 1.5 inch, so obviously it's gonna, you know, it's gonna be a little bit wider, but I would say that'd be the widest you would want to go. This one is, inches, but it's wider than this. I don't know, it's weird. This is 7/8 inches. This is 7/8 inches. I don't know, it just looks wider. But anyway, we're just gonna do a couple. Let me see if I can find one of my kids' names to do like quick, like I didn't really think this through. Okay, so Nicole, that's my oldest daughter. So basically, you're going to want to do enough ribbon for the name, but then you also want to have some that you can glue down to the back, because you're going to want to put a hanger on it. You could use baker's twine. I'm just going to use jute twine, because I cannot find my baker's twine. I know I have some. But you also probably want to put like a bow or something on it. I'm actually going to use one of these, and then just put like something in the center. You can make your own bow. I have tons of ribbon. So, but let me just kind of scope this out. So I'm going to do, I'm going to cut it right here. I do always heat seal my ribbon, because I don't want the edges to fray. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. I think I already did that one, actually. And then, oh, actually, see if I can find Bestie. So I'm going to send Bestie one of these. If I can find her letters. I need a Y and there's a T. I need a Y. And I have the blue mixed in here, but obviously that's more winter than Christmas. I know there's a Y in here. I never use Y. Should have stuck with my daughter, I guess. Come on, Y. And you can get these are pieces from an actual Scrabble game. So I actually, a long time ago, got this Scrabble tile or actual Scrabble game at like a thrift store for like super cheap. And so I bought it for the actual Scrabble tile pieces, because I used to make, and I still do, but not like I used to. They're still in my Etsy shop. But I used to make Scrabble tile necklaces. back when they were like super popular. And so I needed Scrabble tiles all the time. And I didn't use the letter unless somebody requested one specific. Like, it didn't matter. Because the picture, I put the picture on the blank side or on top of the letter if they didn't care what the letter was. You gotta be kidding me, I don't have a lie. And so... with the blank. And I do have blank ones. Blank. I can't believe I don't have a Y. Of all the... I have every letter but... insane. Okay, so then let's do, I don't want to do a name because let's do, I don't even have a J. Let's do, maybe we can do Mary. Oh, no, don't have a Y. Let's do Peace. P-E-A-C-E. Dang, that was... I'm gonna have to get some more scrambled tiles. Or do a different color. Okay. So, basically, all you're gonna do, and I'm gonna start down here, all you're gonna do is glue these onto your ribbon. With some hot glue. And I just am leaving a little bit of space so you can see the actual design of the ribbon. Although, you know, obviously if it's like all one color, it's not going to matter as much. And this doesn't have to be perfect. But basically, you can spell out anybody's name, any word. And just make a little ornament. And I think this is a cute little gift. So then you're gonna, we're gonna put the bow. I wish I had a like a red and green bow, but I only have red and black and white and black, and then these. And I could do my own bow, but I'm not that great at making bows on the fly, to be honest. Okay, like I said, we can do, like I said, we can put a, ooh, ow, we can put something in the center here, and I'm actually, I may actually leave this and wrap it around. So you could either put it like right above it, or you can leave some space. I'm gonna leave a little bit of space. No, I'm gonna cut this off. I was gonna wrap it around, but I think it'll be better just to, and I am gonna leave a little bit of it because I don't want that center part to come up, come apart. But I'm gonna take my little jewelry thingy and mash it down so that it doesn't like stick into me. Trying to mash it down, but it's not working. Let me use a different one. There we go. That's what I needed. I needed to mash it down so it lays flat. Okay, so we're gonna glue that on to here. Ow. That's trash. Okay, and then we're going to take a little piece of, well, you could do it a couple of ways. So you could either hang it like this, or you could loop it through something, but I'm going to do it this way. And I'm going to cut a little piece of this off because it's a little too long, and I'll save this for something, I don't know, we'll use it for an umbrella. Of this off. Put that little bit of glue there. That up so you can't see the, and then there you go, you got this cute little and honestly I think it might would look better with the baker's twine because it would be more festive. I have these little stickers. And I'm just going to put this in the center, but you can literally use anything. Like I have some red and green gemstones I could use, but you can literally use anything. There you go. And you got a cute little inexpensive ornament that you can personalize for somebody, and it looks really cute. So, let me know what you guys think. I'm trying to do as many crafty things as I can for Vlogmas. I have a couple of more ideas. Gosh, Christmas is almost here, you guys. It's hard to believe. But, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I will see you in the next one. And remember, in a world where you can be anything, be kind, y'all. Bye!